Hi guys, today we have a Sherco 250 two-strokes and we introduce our new X12 Radiator Guard. So this protection is made of aluminium 4mm thick. We put a larger surface compared to our basic model in order to reinforce the resistance on a side impact. It's always fitted on three points, two on the front with the spacers and one behind the radiator going directly against the frame. And the news on this protection is the HDP 6mm thick plate, which will replace the OEM louver. So the main advantage of this plate is for sure to reinforce the rigidity of the protection. The plate with 6mm thick will avoid the aluminium to be bent to the inside in case of impact. But this plate will also allow a fast cleaning of your radiator guards by removing only two screws. This new protection is already available for the beta. You can find the link in the descriptions and will be soon available for the other brands. So now let's check how to fit the protection.